So who are you guys going to vote for this election for president?
Obama.